Hey, what's up guys, and welcome to a new video. And in this video, I will show you how to do this changing hat glitch. I don't know if there's anything else. You won't be able to press any other buttons. He's gay. Let's get on with the video. What am I doing? Okay, you open Gorilla Tag. I just watched the video. You wait till it goes off. Talk to this man. Report. Resume. X. Let it do this. Menu. Report. Put it in between the first and second. The put on and whatever, and there'll be a three line button on your left controller. You press that, and then like it's not working for me. I don't know why. Let me try that one more time. This is so hard to do. I mean, it's not supposed to be. Come to this mess. Hats. Okay, this is harder than I thought. Okay, so what I learned is that you have to like, so what I did, I was like, waited till the gorilla went away and killed him multiple times, and then this happened, just do that, and then click the X, which I can't reach, so I'll just swing my controller up there. This is awesome. Yeah, so when you do this on this part, you're supposed to not be able to click anything. So, and then, yeah, some more. Click that. And then there, I did it. I finally made it working. You gotta follow all step completely, or you won't be able to do this. I don't know why, but I couldn't work. It didn't work when I was doing it earlier when I didn't follow the complete step-by-step tutorial. So I'm telling you now, you have to follow that complete step-by-step tutorial I just did.